down in 90. Put Mariah on the shoulder. Okay, Bola Emulus, Brawling Ground Cover.
Sounds good. Poppy Tree. Oh, Luca.
So, probably didn't look anything like this when you were here last. That's how the front yard looks now. Brazilian custard apple, planted it back this year. Poppy tree. Poppy tree. Monstera. French penny. Persimmon. No flowers. Yep, what a house here. Native Floribunda. Native. Shade tree. Pomegranate. Miniature. Okay, I've got it down there. The one down at the gardens, that's the one with the great big spikes. White mulberry or shatoot. Black mulberry. They're not a bad size, I have to say. Tastes pretty good too. There's one for you. I suppose I better have it because you won't be coming. Yum. More tomatoes, potatoes. There was a potato bed here but didn't do very well. Mustard. Corn beans. Oh, beans. They're really nice when they're that size. You can actually eat them more. Flowering radishes or something like that. Radishes gone to flower. Some peas been planted a couple of weeks ago. Another half a dozen cabbages. Curly kale. Mushroom plant, what is it called? Thing. Flowering broccoli. Okra coming up. Another avocado in a pot. Underneath an avocado, not in a pot. It's an avocado tree. It's another grapevine. Tenants didn't look after it, I'm afraid. Lemon tree. Lisbon lemon. Carambola, it's growing new crop. Lemon tree, the lychee tree, I planted it from seed and moved it about three times, so twice it's bothered to hang around at all. Another grapevine, lemongrass. Yeah, stuff. Strawberries. Sage and flower. Carrots. that stuff is. Rocket. More carrots. Parsley. Some sort of tropical spinach in type. Palm. Two different kinds of mint. Hollow quail. Bob's doing some whippy something. Apple trees, anyway, let's put that down here before. Pine. Silver beet.
What is the size of a silver beet?
No. It's a good size. I planted about 30 ears of corn. Got one. Corn plant. Bob Whippet McGrane. Hello, say hello, Bob. Hello, Bob. More tomatoes. Here's a funny looking tomato. Careful not to stand on the pump. Had to cut the top off it. Thought, boy, it got pretty high. And it's also a bit close to the bunya tree, which is also a bit close to the house, but it planted itself. Who's in a slot into? What do you call them? Kumquats. Lots of lemon. Finger lemon, Australian native lemon. Only got that this year. Four limes. Big. That one we bought this year here, and that one we brought back from Canberra. After taking it from here. So it's a well-travelled fig, that one. Buddha's hand citron. That plant smells like passion fruit. I don't know what it is. It's an amazing thing. But the passion fruit daisy. You see it? Worth getting one. They smell great. Like passion fruits. Bay tree. Hanksia. Kipshed. Had to chase the bush turkey out of here this afternoon. Off the mic tins. They're weeds. Well, I'll put it this way, I didn't plant them. They've come up by themselves. More peas, blood orange, some sort of pumpkin or marrows that I planted. And that's currently a new tree. Edible canna, arrowroot, eat the roots. Cassava, eat the roots. Like a potato, really nice, we had some the other night. Well, we've been really lucky because we've had a bit of rain. So everything is looking very green at the moment. Oh, that's one more thing I forgot. I'm taking it on the tour. Only berries. What are they? Bogan berries. And I think these were raspberries. I've been carrying them around for about 3 years from in a pot. I can't remember what they were. Berries. Very nice. Apples. Okay, I'm going in because I'm getting eaten by mosquitoes already. Horseradish. Well, this horseradish isn't being sharing with something else. Good night, quail.